Send them to the tower.
Found this on eBay. Actually, a friend of mine found this on eBay and said that, hey man, this would be a fun track car. And I was like, you know, it would. So we bid on it, we won it. We just did a 26-hour trip up to Iowa and back. We just got back 6 o'clock this morning. And this is its inaugural run.
So this has got some modifications?
Yeah, these cars came with an air ride system on them. The previous owner tore all those out, put the Takiko struts all the way around and coilovers. And then it has new sway bars front and rear. And then other than that, it's pretty much stock. I think he said he did go through the transmission. But other than that, it's stock. He said he built it just to piss people off. He told me whenever I first talked to him after I'd won the auction that he's like, I just kind of built it. And the reason why he sold it, he got into an ARCA car. He found one for sale and he bought it. He's like, I don't need this one anymore. So we bought this to race Lemons, so it should be out Lemons 2010 sometime.
Nice, awesome.